He's fabulous. This last one's called Peace, in hopes of motivating people towards peaceful protests, maybe?